Hello and welcome to my first YouTube channel. This one's called
Sister.
Yes, the channel. Anyway.
Sister. Okay. So I tried to pause it at the best moment so that we were in the middle of battle.
Oh my God.
We are going to level up this guy, whether
this
you
guy.
Guys want us. It's D. You guys want us to or not.
Oh, because we've been playing so much Undertale, I didn't want to fight. I was just like, fight, that can't be right. yeah.
If you guys have played Undertale, it's a really fun game.
Oh my God, it'll make you cry and vomit. Just...
Okay. I'm not sure it'll make everyone vomit. Yay! Yay, level 7! Oh wait, I guess we need to like actually finish battling all these Pokemon before it evolves. Sorry.
It's okay.
Okay.
This guy still has a lot of hit points.
Well, I actually tried playing like the card game version of Pokemon, but it's online.
Mm.
And they actually like
let's not change Pokemon,
yeah.
Right?
Nah.
Bellsprout, no!
It's too OP!
I like his little dance, though. Oh, I'm running low on tackle, though.
We can do this. Like, see how much damage we do.
Okay.
We do quite a bit.
This guy used tackle.
See? Like, three hit him.
Yeah,
he
okay.
He only does one damage. Or...
What type is Caterpie?
Bug.
Yeah. Is bug good against plant?
Grass.
Whatever. Plant and grass are the same thing. Probably. To be fair, I know nothing of Pokemon.
Oh, you found out about Wooper.
Who's Wooper? What are you talking about?
Okay, you know nothing about Pokemon. Okay, so yeah. After this, let's switch.
Yeah.
Okay, let's switch starter. Switch to Bowser.
Bowser. It's a Bellsprout!
Yes. Wanna know what Pokemon... Okay, I know what we should name our next Pokemon that we get.
Yeah?
We should name it John Cena.
John Cena! Yeah, sure. I'm into the
if
memes.
You get like a King's
I'm
Kong
meme-alicious. Oh, that's like a pun in itself.
Hey, a third Bellsprout was unexpected.
Do you see how I feel?
Yes.
Do you understand?
Saint Edmund was defeated!
I'm weak. Fuck off. Got $96 for winning. What? This guy
is evolving!
Oh my God! It's a motherfucking Metapod!
I thought you were gonna say Metaton.
Metaton! You're this guy evolved into Metapod! See, I know something about Pokemon. How dare you doubt me?
Now he has Harden.
Harden.
Aw. It's always
so
weird seeing battles.
Yeah.
Okay, can I control for a bit?
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, I know how to be. Please.
Mm-hmm.
Please.
Please.
Flickeroni.
Is this down or is that up?
Well, you need to go to the stairs.
Okay.
And then there are stairs. No, you're going the right way.
I always think that those guys are just going to randomly battle me.
No, I'll be battling.
Okay, that's the crazy wall. I remember that. Alright! Out of that crazy place.
Okay.
Where's my potions? Give me the stuff.
Oh, you want to heal your Pokemon? Just go to the Pokemon Center.
Where is that?
Down.
Cool.
See Pokemon
I like
Center.
It. Mm-hmm.
Go through the door. Don't just ram your face into the sign.
But, I mean, it works in real life.
Yeah. But this is not real life.
How does Nurse Joy talk?
Hello. Welcome to our Pokemon Center.
I think that is exactly how you voiced her.
Yes. We can heal your Pokemon to perfect health. Shall we heal your Pokemon? Okay, may I see your Pokemon?
Aww.
Thank you for waiting.
I have like quadruplets of Pokemon.
Your Pokemon are fully healed. We don't hope to see you again.
Oh, burn! Oh,
I'm
I want potions.
I'm feeling the fire! Oh, it said the mark. But we should probably end this
Where's
episode
the
off.
Oh. Well next time on Sister Grumps, which consists of only me.
Bye.
Bye.